No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Been down here in a while. Crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here. What's that light?
Bottom of the oldest hell. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything. Is that the astral plane? How is that possible? This is worse than I thought. We need to figure out what's going on.
Phew.
pickaxes now?
What?
The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau.
Thank you.
I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
Whoa. This place is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shifting, but we did manage to find a lower cavern that seemed structurally predictable, which is a scientific way of saying its walls won't crush us in our sleep. Northmore even made a discovery, a pistol placed on a stone pedestal in front of that strange ebony pillar. Seems like something out of a storybook, except the hero...
Traversing...
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled this. Ish. You with me?
That damn gun. Not sure she's ready.
I'm here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again.
In the worse and worse. The cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and return to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from the parts of the photo.